When I get down, I'ma look high behind my eyes in Hollywood. This ain't what you know, but who you know. You need to know someone or know no one. When I get down, I'ma look rolling up and roll around. I'm by my lonesome, lost some years I used to know. I know my fate like bullets in a shotgun.
Hi, I'm Bo, and this is Marshall, and I am bursting. I am so excited. I cannot wait to share the news of this product.
Well, what is it, Bo?
I'll tell you, Marshall. Rejoice and be glad because finally, at last, there is a non-fat, fat-eating product for the faith community.
Hallelujah!
It is a combination of tiny sponges and silicone. The sponges act like God's own angels, sucking up the bad fat, and the silicone eases it gently out of your colon.
You know saline must be safe when science has, along with the Lord, had a hand in it.
Amen.
What are you mixing up there, Bo?
Oh, I'm not mixing. I'm agitating. Agitating the compound prior to cooking. You know, many of those other non-fat, fat-eating products are so heavy they go straight through your body, causing, well, I can't bear to say it.
Well, I'll say it for you, Bo.
Okay.
Anal leakage.
Oh. The first 10 people who call for our system will receive a free agitator.
Steady, Bo.
I'm gonna do it.
I am tired of trying. I'm ready to do because I'm constantly trying to lose weight, but now I'm ready to do it. I need to change, and I'm just ready to change. And since I'm at the beginning of my new journey, I feel like since it's July 1st, maybe I should go back to counting calories. But then I'm like, I don't want to count calories because I feel so much like freer without counting calories. It's literally stressful to count calories. I hate counting calories. It's just overwhelming. And I'm able to do this without calories. But my only issue is, can Crystal do this without counting calories? Today is July 2nd. I woke up a little bit ago. Today I don't plan on doing a weigh-in. I don't plan on doing daily weigh-ins because they mess with my head really, really bad. But,
fuck this shit, I'm out.
I just bought this book called Eat What You Love, Love What You Eat for Binge Eating. We got stuffed crust and we also got this, like, new dessert thing. I'm holding myself accountable. I did gain a couple pounds in water weight. To use every part of my brain, it literally feels like it's a struggle. So I do want to say that I was obsessed for BED. Some lymph nodes are cancerous. Okay, so we started eating the taquitos. I honestly like them, but Crystal didn't care for them too much, so I think we're just gonna order some dinner. I ended up eating some still of the taquitos, so I probably won't get much. But, Crystal's becoming a little picky thing, and I get pretty grouchy with her, and I know I shouldn't. I don't know. I shouldn't be like that, but I, like, get upset when she doesn't like something that I, like, cooked or even just warmed up. I shouldn't be like that. I shouldn't be like that! But I can't help it. I just feel bad because our plans tonight were to drink some wine and to eat some taquitos and kind of just enjoy the night, and then we were going to have, you know, a little dessert later while watching a movie, and it just made me sad that she didn't enjoy the taquitos. I don't know. And then when I get upset about something, I don't know how to control my emotions. I'm not sparing my feelings. I'm paying more attention to other people's feelings, which is probably making me gain weight. I feel like when someone makes a really big mistake, they're not gonna broadcast it online. They're not. Yeah, they will on occasion, but they're not gonna do it like me. And I feel like, in a way, I almost regret going about it that way. I almost regret showing my true struggle. And my struggle is real. All these haters and these rude comments on Ask FM, and I feel like in a way they're pushing me to want to be a better person. I feel like if I didn't care about myself, then I wouldn't even right. Her thighs slid open to straddle his. When he sent his tongue burrowing deep into her mouth,
She reflectively rolled her hips forward, blasting the walls with a vicious curse. Oh, it stinks now.
Last night, I was holding Charlie close to me because we love each other, and he legit bit my cheek off. I had like welts. I'm so glad they're gone because we're going to a dinner today, and that would just be really like embarrassing. I'd like these. People would think that Crystal's abusive. Crystal, keep it in the sheets. No heels, no shirt. No skirt, all I'm in is just skin. No jeans, take them off when I feel your skin. You a beast, oh, you know that I like that. Come here, baby, I don't wanna see you when it's just skin. Oh, oh, we all skin. Oh, oh, just skin. I was actually able to weigh in naked, and I tried to snap a picture so you guys couldn't see any of my goodies still, so. And I don't wear any, like, cover-up or anything like that. I just, the only thing I use is eyeliner. I'm trying to perfect the picture onto my eyeball. So I'll go in the middle and kind of just thicken it a bit. Opening my heart and my soul, my honesty. I'm raw. I'm really, 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 really real. And I'm for real. Like, get real. Get real. Okay, so we just found out where we're going to eat tonight. We're gonna eat at Cracker Barrel.
How to do keto at Cracker Barrel. Now.
Today is the day, you know, that I'm ready. I'm ready to start my weight loss journey again.
Moron. Yeah.
Sorry. Crystal's parents are going on like this mini vacation that they do every year. And normally when they're gone, Crystal and I just eat whatever we want. I don't know. It's like we think we're on vacation. Okay, I'm really not enjoying my hair right now.
An imbecile.
Yeah.
My hair's frizzy. Even when I'm binging. Ew! Sorry.
He's farting in bathtubs and laughing your ass off.
Even when I'm. I'm gonna have to edit this. I probably won't actually. Knowing me. Vlogging is. It takes a long time. Honestly, there's a lot of editing. There's a lot of filming. There's the uploading. Oh my god. I feel like the uploading and editing takes the longest out of everything. Like, honestly, you have no idea unless you do it, you know? What was I even saying? One more thing, I think.
Never go full retard.
Eat your ass on alive, you bitch!
I'm about to be brutal.
How dare you talk to me like that?
Let's get to it!
F*** off. We'll be right back.
I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn. I'm not afraid of nobody.
My scale would start messing up, and how I would know that is because every time I weigh myself, I always weigh myself 2 or 3 times in a row to make sure it's all the same. And there has been times where it's messed up. So far, it hasn't, like, this, like, cycle of...
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Where do you go from here, Mike?
I don't know, man. I might get faded into Bolivian.
I have been told by quite a few people that it's time to try to get health insurance or something to that sort. So I have finally sent in an application online to do so. It's actually medical assistance. Which I don't know if there's a difference between that and health insurance, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I have finally done that, and I'm really glad I did do that. And not only that, but I'm trying to actually also get food assistance. So I don't have to keep using some of Crystal's money and some of Crystal's parents' money. I want to, you know, use my own money until I can just go down this path I'm trying to go down to get myself a job. And the minute I get a job, I will cancel the food stamps. I really hope that I get approved for both. This tiger diamond silver black necklace from shopmissa.com and this lion ring, blue lion. This is my outfit. It says live, love, and then life, and like sparkles. You can't really see it. You can see it in this mirror a little better. So, this is from Walmart, as you can see, and it's only $169. A friend of mine actually just got it, and she absolutely is in love with it, and I could easily save up for this. So, I feel like, I just wanted to let you guys know, I'm possibly going to be getting one of these within the next few months. I really, really, really want it. This is actually my lowest weight since my new journey, and by new journey, I mean the journey I just started about 2 weeks ago. I'm actually using this plate, so there's a big difference. I'm using a smaller plate, and I'm not measuring anything. I'm finally on track because I have learned what causes triggers for me. I have learned what is the best for me. I have learned that I do not need to weigh all my foods. It's just, it's almost tedious. It's to the point of being tedious for me. If it works for you, that's amazing, because I do remember when that would work for me, but now it just doesn't. I make mistakes all the time, and I already beat myself up over it so much. I don't need other people to do it for me, and I most definitely don't need to beat myself up either. It's just, it's not something you should do. Everybody makes mistakes. I have even been told by several people who believe in God that even God and Jesus have made mistakes. And I like when people tell me that.
I'm the best e-girl. Everything is fine. I am a god.
Because it's like if the king himself, I'm just gonna call him a king, can make mistakes, then it's like, it's okay for us to make mistakes. Don't make excuses. Just embrace your mistakes and know that you can pick yourself up tomorrow or even today.
I was gonna start exercising again starting today, and obviously I can't do that with this tooth pain. There's just no way. I mean, there'd just be, it would be impossible, because even just standing to cook something is torturous. Okay, so here is what I made for my first meal. This is a pine nut couscous. Yeah, I was done with YouTube. I thought YouTube was the issue, but no, it's not. I just didn't want to believe it. I didn't want to, you know, I thought the haters are coming from YouTube. I got tangled in such a web of frustrations and sadness and anger and confusion that I had absolutely no idea where to turn or what to do or anything like that. And I can honestly admit that I chose the wrong path.
Gotta get them views, boys.
I hope one day that you guys can save me for the woman that I am.
I'll get them sweet YouTube views.
And it's something that men never talk about. Because we're made to believe that we're supposed to be strong.
Jesus, this is a registered mark of Kellogg.
Fucking hell.
Love us, I love you, I love you.
Come on, mama's boy. Let's see you cry, come on. Squirt it.
I got so many sweet and loving and caring comments from you guys, and I honestly didn't know that so many people cared or so many people watched me and thought of me as, you know, a good person and a person who struggles but is honest about it. I am just so grateful, and I honestly, I'm just so sorry. And for those of you who left me the raw comments about, you know what, AskFM is the problem, AskFM is the problem. These, like, famous vloggers, they legit, like, the reason why they're so entertaining is because everyone around them doesn't care that they're on YouTube at all. I'm just like, everybody I know does not want to be on YouTube. So all you see is me and my animals, and that's it. Because my girlfriend doesn't want to really be on YouTube. Her parents don't want to be on YouTube. My vlogs suck.
Your words, sir, not mine.
Don't hold back, you know I like it rough. Know I'm feeling you, huh? Know you're liking it, huh? So why are you standing over there with your clothes on? Baby, strip down for me, gon' take them off. Don't worry, baby, I'ma meet you halfway, cause I know you wanna see me.
Ramble a bit.
Can I at least get a blowjob?